When it comes to wind turbines, people expect them always to be turning. In reality, though, that isn't always the case. Since wind turbines generate electrical power by converting energy resulting from movement, the question arises, why some wind turbines in a wind farm are not spinning? There are several reasons why a turbine may be still even when the wind blows. Wind turbines can only start turning when the wind is strong enough. The start-off wind speed, or cut-in wind speed, of a wind turbine defines the basic wind speed for the turbine to start turning. It tells you, from which wind speed onward, the wind surmounts the mechanical resistance of the turbine and starts generating bits of electricity. This speed varies from turbine to turbine depending on blade size, shape, angle, mechanical transmission, generator, and quality maintenance. Wind turbines need enough wind to operate, but too much wind is also not helpful. Wind turbines can only operate safely up to a certain wind speed, which is called the cutoff wind speed, or cutout wind speed. Any wind stronger than the limit becomes too much for the mechanism to handle and poses risks to both the machine and people. Anything above 25 meters per second is dangerous for the wind turbine, so it opts to shut down. To avoid such risk of overloading, most of the wind turbines and wind turbine generators are equipped with built-in sensors and brakes. These tools evaluate the endurance of the wind turbine to the current wind speed and decide when to shut down the operation. The wind farm is already producing electricity at capacity, so it is unnecessary to have every turbine in use. In this situation, the operators will apply brakes to make the turbine stop rotating. Since it is almost impossible to conduct maintenance work on a wind turbine while it operates, wind turbines must be shut down during scheduled maintenance or repair. Regular maintenance can ensure a wind turbine's wear and tear are taken care of to avoid sudden malfunction or emergency fails. A wind turbine needs to be maintained several times per year, depending on how old the wind turbine is and under what weather conditions it normally operates. Each maintenance process also can last from a few hours to a few days. Understanding why wind turbines are not turning might help you evaluate your wind site and wind energy plan more realistically. In the end, taking a break is for accomplishing a longer journey.